There's another one there.
I wanted to ask, what is being rude in spirituality?
There are several kinds of chutzpahs, like audacity. Yeah, audacity towards the heaven, towards the creator, towards Rav, towards the friends. There's several different kinds of chutzpahs. It's considered, I don't know how it is in corporeality, but in spirituality it is audacity. Chutzpah is considered that I know that I don't deserve it, but I demand it. That's how it is. But you don't deserve. What did you do? Did you succeed in your great efforts and great exertion in something? Do you really deserve it? I don't care, deserve or not. I deserve it. According to what calculation, according to what corrections? That's chutzpah. Yes, that's right, that's chutzpah. And that's what I demand. So, such a chutzpah, such audacity, especially when I know, we're talking about a person who knows that he doesn't deserve it, but he demands. And it works. You know, it works. But then you need to understand that it is audacity, and you really have something to rely on. Try. But look for a reason why you're doing so, why you're demanding, and why you deserve. Because chutzpah does not go according to the order of the degrees. Yes?
Who's me here?
That you need to scrutinize. You need to scrutinize that. Who you are? The one who demands. A deficiency that knows that he doesn't deserve, but demands. What does it mean, demand also? According to what are you awakening those deficiencies? Well, there are many things in this, but we will learn those. We will learn. It'll be many times in the Zohar. Okay. Well, then, God willing, we're entering a new year.